Diabetic retinopathy, the leading cause of blindness in working-age adults, and increasingly prevalent as diabetes spreads around the globe. Early detection of this condition is essential to prevent irreversible vision loss, but some 1 billion eyes need screening every year, and existing screening approaches cannot scale to meet this demand. We need a new approach. That's why Orbis is pioneering the use of AI to screen patients for diabetic retinopathy. Cybersight AI, built and operated in-house by Orbis, uses artificial intelligence to analyze images of the back of the eye and detect signs of common eye diseases like diabetic retinopathy and glaucoma. It can be operated by a nurse, technician, or even a community health worker, and takes just seconds. Orbis is rolling out this approach in low and middle income countries around the world, like here in Vietnam. The result? More patients are getting care and local ophthalmologists are freed up to focus on seeing those who need immediate treatment.
Thì như thế là khi mà ứng dụng về cái máy chụp ảnh Diabetic cộng với cái ứng dụng trí tuệ nhân tạo Cybersight, thì đầu tiên là chúng tôi thấy được là chúng tôi đã tầm soát được cho một cái số lượng lớn bệnh nhân mà trước đây chưa có.
Using AI for diabetic retinopathy screening is faster than traditional methods that depend on specialists to interpret images. Patients learn their results in minutes instead of days or weeks. Such speed is convenient for everyone, but can be a game changer for patients who travel long distances to get eye care. The rapid results also boost patients' follow-up rates. A clinical trial showed patients screened with Cybersight AI were 30% more likely to pursue recommended specialist visits than those who had to wait for results.
Gọi là đảm kết quả nghĩa là độ chính xác cao và tiết kiệm được thời gian nhanh để đi về hoặc là làm việc khác.
We are bringing this novel approach to other regions where the need is high and the resources are low. Early diagnosis and treatment through screening can reduce the risk of vision loss by 98%. We know what is needed. We have the technology in place. All we need are the resources to scale our approach globally. Join us in this exciting endeavor to expand access to eye care, a new way to save vision and improve lives.